Groom, Glow, and Grow. Started with myself and Stephanie. I came into makeup when I was diagnosed with cancer. So Steffi and I would bounce ideas off of each other to our makeup looks.
Our program is open to any inpatient at Moss Rehab in Elkins Park. So someone who has just been discharged from an acute care hospital, they're here for rehab to get stronger, learn new skills, learn to walk again.
Groom, Grow, and Glow started as a passion project between friends, teaching patients with disabilities how to apply makeup using adaptive tools.
As an occupational therapist, this really hits home. Whether it's physically therapeutic, where you learn a new skill to make you more independent with your grooming, make you feel good about yourself, and just to feel like you're regaining something after losing something from having a new disability. So our mission is to have people realize, hey, you know, this life event happened to you, but you can still feel good, you can look good.
Dr. Tiffany Melissa Gill was introduced to Groom, Glow, and Grow after suffering from a debilitating stroke.
The Groom, Glow, Grow program was the highlight of my experience while at Moss Rehab. When I told friends and family that there was a program that would help me to learn how to do my makeup while I was still paralyzed on my left side, everyone just cheered and was so excited for me because they know I'm the makeup girl.
Okay, so I'm just going to start in the inner, hold it while I make short strokes.
The main thing that the program did for me is that it reminded me of who I was. So much about the stroke just completely transformed who I even knew myself to be. But makeup was something that I enjoyed doing before the stroke. And so to even think that there was a possibility that I could still do that, even while recovering, was something that really excited me. It gave me a dignity that I felt that had been stripped away from me with the stroke. I wasn't even able to really care for myself. But just having a moment where I could learn how to use my arm that was compromised and also be able to do something that I enjoyed doing and made me feel like myself was really exciting.
I provide recommendations for either arm weakness, impaired dexterity, or visual changes. One way that I use Groom, Glow, and Grow is to reconnect to a previous occupation. Another way I use makeup is a modality for motor practice and motor repetition after weakness. I show people different techniques, either with one hand or now using their weaker side. If someone has better vision in one eye versus the other, I'll go over ways you can use your hand to replace your vision so you know exactly where to put the perfect stroke for filling in your eyebrows.
So far, Groom, Grow, and Glow has had over 50 one-on-one makeup consultations with patients. They also collaborate with the Einstein Pride Program, offering educational classes on skincare, makeup, shaving, or anything related to grooming.
So when I look at from beginning to end with the patient, you can tell through the transition of the session that their mood is brighter, they love the way they look, and especially when we take pictures of them, they say, I look beautiful.